so tired.
She always does that.
Everybody getting in my freaking business. Christy and I, we were gonna make up anyway. I didn't need her to come in and try to make things better.
Tanya, are you really mad at me because of that?
It's like you can everybody's business, and everybody's been in my business talking about who I should date or why I shouldn't date Josh or why Josh shouldn't be in my life or.
Tara and Elena have like been all up in your business with Josh. Yes, I started in your business, but you said you were done with that.
Everybody.
Will you let me talk?
Everybody.
Okay,
everybody's
let me talk.
Everybody's in my business. Let me talk for a second. And I'm a grown-ass woman. I'm tired.
So for me trying to fix your friendship, I'm all up in your business?
You didn't need to try to fix anything. I finally stopped bringing Ja around the girls so they could stay out my relationship with him. And now Jasmine is jumping in the relationship between me and Christy? You know what? These heifers need to fall back. This is just like the straw that broke the camel's back.
You're gonna have...
Everybody is all in what Tanya's doing. Everybody's trying to fix Tanya. Tanya doesn't need nobody to fix me.
I wasn't trying to just fix you. I was trying to fix your relationship with Christy. And it obviously worked. Sorry that I just wanted my friends to get along.
Enough is enough. And Jazz, we would have took care of this. I didn't need you to have me come here hours early to fix this.
You're acting like a little bitch about this. It obviously worked.
Evidently it didn't work. It's still a problem.
Now there's a problem between you.
It's still a problem.
Because you're saying I'm in everybody's business, but I'm doing it with good intentions.
Now you need to back the up. I'm not going to back up.
Tanya is all up in my face trying to intimidate me. That might work on other people, but it's not going
to
work on me.
I don't need nobody
to fix me. I'm not trying to fix you.
You don't call me bitches.
Yeah, because you're acting like a little bitch right now. Don't get all up in my face.
I'm not in your face.
I was trying to fix the
relationship. When you try too hard, you don't have to try.
Okay, I won't try anymore.
Please don't.
I won't try anymore.
I can take care of myself.
Okay, good for you, Tanya.
I can take care of my damn
self. Obviously, you can't.
I can. I don't need your help. I don't need your help. And I don't need your help. Or Tara's, or Mika's for that matter. I'm a grown-ass woman. I can take care of myself. So just stay out my business. Stay out my life.
Perfect, Tanya.
Clear.
I will stay out of your life.
Stay out my life.
I hear you.
You got it?
I hear you.
You got it? Good. I'm out.
Uh-huh.